right. Sounds like a fantastic book. And this week's About the House, we're talking about computer furniture for your home office. Now, just like computers, the home office has been evolving, getting smaller as well. Let's take a closer look. Tom, about 10 to 15 years ago, the home office really exploded in popularity. Everybody wanted to have that home office. Well, people are still looking for that, but not exactly in the same way anymore.
That's exactly right, Joe. And the big equalizer in home office over the last few years has been the laptop computer. Back in the day, back a long time ago, 10 years ago, 8 years ago, everybody wanted huge home offices, big executive desks, L's. They actually had to have an entire room in their home devoted to home office.
That's right. You have the big monitor, the big tower. You have all that stuff. Now you have iPads, tablets, laptops, everything.
Exactly, Joe. So why do you need all that furniture? Well, the answer to that question, Joe, is you don't.
All right.
But what you do need is a place to center all this stuff. And as you can see right here, Joe, we have a lot of smaller areas that are devoted to small computers. These can be placed in the corner of any room in your home.
Okay.
Thus, you don't need an entire room to have a home office anymore.
Well, why don't you show us how some of this would actually play out?
Well, something as simple as this, Joe, and these are in two pieces. You don't have to have this, but if you need the storage, it's available. They all have a pull-out tray, and that's where your laptop goes.
Okay.
As you can see on the top here, you have ample space for your writing areas, ample space to put a printer as well, or a scanner.
Right.
They become a little bit more elaborate, Joe, over here. Now, again, all of these come individually. Mm-hmm. If you need more drawer storage, you might want something like this that has the drawer storage, but also has your drop-down features right here, pencil tray, etc.
I see.
All of these things, Joe, come in a multitude of finishes and styles, whatever you need. Now, if you are the old school and you still have the tower, the printer, the scanner, the whole shebang, this desk back here might be for you, Joe. This is a roll-top desk.
Okay.
And as you can see, everything is hidden, but voila, you've got a place for your monitor. You've got a place for your keyboard.
Mm-hmm.
You've got a place for your tower. And, of course, ample room on top for your printer. You've got all kinds of pullouts. And this is for the guy that's still got the whole thing. Doesn't have
right.
a laptop. He's got the whole shebang.
So whether you're old school or new school, there are plenty of options for you here at Barrows. I use an iPad a lot at work, so I'd probably go with more of a minimalist approach.
I would say that's true for you, Joe. You're a minimalist kind of guy.
That's right, Tom. Keeping it simple. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome, Joe.